Hi there, in this video I will show you how you can set the time zone in Outlook. To set the time zone in Outlook, go to the options of your Outlook and then click on calendar. After that, just scroll down and you will find one setting called as time zone. Just select the time zone that you want, Adelaide, Brisbane or whatever, and then just click on OK. This is how you can change the time zone in Outlook. If you like this video, hit like button.